Come with us now on a journey through time and space.
To the world of the mighty Boosh.
Excuse me, I'm Howard Moon, yeah? Chief Zookeeper, head of the aviary. How can I help you?
I'm looking for the geezer who runs this gaff. Goes by the name of Fossil.
Yes, I know where he is, but I'm not at liberty, firstly, to discuss the whereabouts of zoo staff with members of the public. And secondly, I'm on my lunch break now, and I've had a very hectic day. I'm about to retire for the afternoon. Thank you.
Yeah, let me put it another way for you. Either you tell me where Fossil is, or I'll pull your arms out of your sockets.
He's in that office over there.
Thanks a lot.
Welcome to Fossil's Fun World, where fun is all around you, like stink on poop. Mr. Fossil, of course, is not here at the moment. If anyone's looking for him, he can't be reached. He's in Texas.
I wish you were in Texas when I finished with you.
Charlie!
Hello, Bobby!
Yeah, hi, how are you? Listen, I'm in the middle of something. Can we relax here?
Harry wants his money.
All right, listen. Relax, have a seat.
Seven big ones, Uncle Bobby.
I know, I'm good for the money. How about some barbiturates? You want some rhubarb pie? How about a nipple cake sandwich? Huh? Let's relax, let's be two rational human. Hey, I got some space problems, okay? Could you move away, please?
How about I'll give you a little reminder?
No!
From Harry.
No! Charlie! Ah! No! Ah, my nose hairs! Oh! Ah! Oh! Oh, that's good! Move it over to the left! No! Eye! My eyes!
Oh. At last. A little bit of peace and quiet. Let's have a bit of jazz.
Howard!
Howard! What?
Who is that?
Ah, you know who I am, Howard. I am the spirit of jazz.
I can't see you.
I'm in the music, Howard. I'm all around you. I'm hiding between the notes, leaping between the melodies, swinging from a minion. I've always been here, Howard, watching you.
What do you want?
You're lost. You don't know who you are.
I'm Howard Moon.
Yes, Howard, but what is your purpose?
I'm a zookeeper.
No, Howard. Jazz is your mantra calling. Jazz, the one note to which your soul vibrates.
What do you want from me?
Pay attention, Howard. It's very important. Feel the forces of clam pop approaching. Burns!
Hey, how are you today, old freak?
How are you doing?
Going?
Good, yeah, I'm good.
What
how are
is
you?
This rubbish?
Do you mind? I'm listening to that.
What?
I was listening to it.
Oh, just listen to this. This is better. Listen. What do you reckon?
Awful.
That's my new single.
It's very good.
You said it was awful.
It's growing on me.
I'm doing that tonight on New Faces of Pop.
I know you are. I'm very pleased for you, but at the moment I'm listening to Monty Skip's The Pellet. Huh? It's a seminal jazz work.
Are you ill or something? Sometimes I think you don't understand me at all. I mean, what I'm trying to do? I'm Vince Noir, rock and roll star.
I know you are. You tell me almost every day.
I'm doing that tonight on New Faces of Pop. And if it goes well for me, I could be out of here, you know? Yep. Record deal, American tour.
What about the zoo?
Well, what about the zoo? I can't be here forever.
What? The zoo is important.
Well, you know, I've learned everything I can from the zoo.
You haven't?
Of course I have. I can talk to animals.
That's not everything there is to learn. I mean, it's a great gift.
I know it is. I'm like Mowgli in Flares.
I know you are, but it's no secret. But listen, you've got to... You squander that gift.
What do you mean?
Well, do you really think that animals are interested in David Bowie?
David Bowie. I mean, when he
don't
did
talk
the Thin
to
White
me about,
Duke.
Don't talk to me about
when
David Bowie, please.
When he became
Bowie,
the Thin White Duke, that was
I'm
the
not
birth
interested.
Of music. There's
what?
Nothing before that.
That was the birth of music?
Yeah.
Listen, what about jazz?
Jazz?
Jazz.
What?
Yeah?
What,
are you aware
jazz?
Of the music
84,
known as jazz?
85?
No, we're
Matt
talking...
Matt Bianco.
That's not jazz.
Curiosity Killed
that's
the Cat.
That's not jazz. That's
Pick
not even jazz.
On street.
Shut up, okay? That's not jazz. Stop it.
In your
don't,
eyes.
Please. Don't. Okay, that's not jazz.
I don't like jazz.
You fear jazz.
Oh, really?
You fear the lack of rules, the lack of boundaries. It's all just chaos, shapes, primal. Oh, I'm lost. It's a fence. No, it's soft. Ooh!
You're creepy. Jazz is for losers.
I'm going to come at you now.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you've gone beyond the veil now. I'm going to come fast at you.
Oh, really?
Yeah, come at you fast like the Northern Bullet. You wonder what's happening. You'll wake up in a bush singing songs about broomsticks. Be very embarrassing.
Broomsticks?
Yeah.
I don't sing about broomsticks. I sing about love.
Do Do you really?
Yeah. Lovely lady with the eye, lovely lady with the eye. You've only got one, but it's a good one. Lovely lady with the eye, but down, down, woo, woo. Should have been at our last gig. It was amazing, right? We put sort of like sweets and fruit and stuff in the rafters of the gig, yeah? And then we all came on stage riding mules. Imagine that. We had like enormous starched quiffs, yeah? And with the quiffs, we just knocked down and showered the audience in fruit and yams. Ah, oh, it was a spectacle.
What sort of music is it?
I don't know. I'm not interested in that side of things. I'm a front man. You know, I was pulling shapes. I'm a figure of eight. I'm a pencil. I'm the side panel of a tractor.
You're a tit. I'm not interested in your shapes or your music. I'm listening to jazz now.
Can't we have a vote on it?
A vote on it? There's two of us here. I'm going to vote for jazz. Are you?
Yeah. Don't try and trick me, Moon, with your wide head full of knowledge, yeah? There's three of us. There's Bolo.
Oh, I thought I could smell something. What's he doing in here?
He'll hear you.
He won't hear. He's deaf. He's a 100-year-old ape.
I know.
He's got no ears. You know? And he stinks. What's he doing? He shouldn't be in here.
I know, but Bob Fossil's going to have him put down. We have to keep him in here now. Look, anyway, he doesn't... I think you're underestimating the wise old primate. He's been around. He knows what's going on. Look, Mr. Bolo, do you want some jazz?
How can you gauge that? It's meaningless.
Wait a second. Mr. Bolo, do you want new cutting edge of pop, i.e. my band?
Yes.
It's not fair. You taught him to say that.
No, I didn't.
Yes.
Announcement. Will the porpoise jockeys please report to the loading bay for the 3:30 in the main aquarium?
Oh, no way. Oh, no. I forgot all about it. I'm supposed to be riding today. I can't. I've got to do my rehearsal at the same time.
Oh, right.
Can you do it for us, Howard?
Oh, I see.
Oh, please. Yes. Can you do it?
Who have you got?
Mr. Ferguson.
Mr. Ferguson.
Yeah, he's...
Not aware of his work.
He's all right.
Is he good?
Yeah, he's fast. He's a bit wild. I mean, I know he drowned last time I was on
him. Well, there you go, you see. That's what I'm saying.
What?
You're untutored. You've got stuff to learn.
What do you mean?
Well, you were probably talking to him about Mark Bolan, weren't you?
No.
He got angry, took you to the bottom of the pool.
No.
Listen, I'll ride him. I'll ride him, Mr. Chewy Cheeks. I'll control him. And he'll see me as the master.
Yeah?
Yes.
Who do you think you are? Captain Corelli and his giant cola cube?
I taught you everything you know, little man.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You might have taught me everything I know. But you didn't teach me everything you know.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
I'll see you later.
Okay.
I'm a little baby boy with a little blue blanket, baby. I've got a baby boy with a little blue blanket.
Mr. Fossil.
How long have you been here?
I've just got here.
What? Was I just talking or was I thinking?
You were thinking.
Oh, good, because that was
about
embarrassing.
Being a little baby blue blanket boy.
Get out of my head. Where is
You're
Vince?
Weird. Vince is busy. I'm going to ride Mr. Ferguson.
Vince is my jockey. Vince is my little baby jockey.
Yeah, yeah. All right. But listen, I taught him everything he knows, so don't worry.
You taught him everything he knows?
Yeah.
Or you taught him everything you know?
Why do people keep saying that? It doesn't mean anything.
I don't know. I read it in a porno.
Look, I'm a better porpoise jockey than Vince. Don't worry, okay?
Well, how can you say that? He's never lost a race. You've never won a race. What kind of freaking math is that?
Oh, look, I'm not technically then, but I mean, okay, so I lose. Does it matter really in the grand scheme of things? Let's just race.
Listen, Bucko Charlie, stop right there. I can't use lose. You don't understand. I gotta tell you something. I owe this bookmaker 7 G's. He's gonna turn my face into a battle axe camera if you don't do it right.
Well, don't worry about it, okay?
Let me level with you. What? Let me lay the cards out on the table, Howie. Howie, baby blanket boo. Blanket, baby
don't
boy.
Don't touch me.
Sorry. I don't like you. I've never liked you. In fact, I hate you. I hate you much. I hate you so goddamn much. I hate you.
We both know this.
Okay, but if you win this race, I promise you, I will try not to hate you so much. On Thursday, maybe Sunday.
I'll win.
I work on Sunday.
I'll win it, don't worry. I know how to ride a dolphin.
All right, well listen, it's not a dolphin, it's a porpoise.
Same thing.
No, a porpoise has a lateral blowhole with an axial mode cable. I can't believe this. Oh, God, I'm a little baby. I'm a little baby blanket with a little blue baby boy. I'm a boy.
Monkey stole my face. Move me down to another place. Wait a minute.
Is this getting going on?
Bitch, what's the matter?
You know what the matter is. Take your hat off.
No, don't want to take it.
He's wearing a hat. It looks
just
good.
Just take your hat
off. The hat looks good. Am I talking to you, Johnny Fandango? Just get back behind the drum kit, all right?
Colin?
Take your hat off.
It's cold in here, I don't want to take your hat
as
off.
As if it's cold in here. Just take your hat off.
All right, look, don't get angry. But my girlfriend, she's at hairdressing college and...
Just show me what you've done. What? What are you doing? Look at him, he's gone to pieces. Why did I get your hair cut like that?
She's at college.
What? She's at college?
Vince, Vince.
Vince, it's not that bad. Come on.
Vince.
Don't worry about it. It'll be all right.
No, it'll grow back.
What's wrong with you?
It'll grow back.
It'll grow back.
Don't worry.
Just shut up, both of you, all right?
What?
You're making me sick. Coming in here, doing your funny little rehearsals, playing your instruments, writing songs. It's not about that being in a band. It's about what you look like. Don't you understand anything? I'm trying to give the band a look. We can't shamble on like a load of wombles. We got to have a look, yeah? What have you done to your head? It looks like a spider's body. Now, that's not going to work now, is it? In a gold all-in-one? It's no good. Hey. You're going to have to wear a wig of my old hair.
I'm not wearing a wig.
Where are my offcuts?
You're not making me wear a wig.
You're wearing a wig.
You can't make me wear a wig.
What am I going to do then?
You can find yourself a new guitarist is what you can do.
Oh, Dave. All right. What are we going to do now?
Just shut up, all right? Told you to get some flares anyway,
yeah?
Didn't I?
Well, maybe you should get yourself another drummer.
What, and you're leaving as well, are you?
No, but just in case I hurt myself,
just get
a backup
flares,
drummer home.
Right.
I'm going to get one.
It's a beautiful day here at Bob Fossil's biannual Porpoise Derby. Bob Fossil here, it's my zoo, Bob Fossil. We got some beautiful porpoise here. Magic Blaster 2-1, written by Joey Moose, last year's winner. Shovel Boy at 8-2. We did have some barnacle trouble yesterday, but he's been scraped down. He's looking lean and streamlined. Tony Ice, the jockey there. I can't tell you how much I'm sweating right now. And last minute replacement, riding Mr. Ferguson, 27-1, is Howard TJ, You Better Win This Race Moon, a former male prostitute. He's riding very low in the saddle there due to his huge, massive pumpkin ass. And they're off. It's Shovel Boy. Shovel Boy in the lead. He's tied on the rail. Close behind is Magic Blaster. Magic Blaster neck and neck. Mr. Ferguson coming up from behind. Come on, Moon. Moon, easy on the dorsal. And come on, Moon. Moon has taken Magic Blaster and moved into second place. Yes, suck on that, Blaster. Moon's coming on. Shovel Boy losing ground. Nice move on Moon. Whip in the blowhole. Whip that blowhole. Go, Moon, you beautiful baby blanket boy. Moon's in the lead. I can't believe it. Moon's in the lead. This guy can't clean a cage, but he sure can't ride a porpoise. Wahoo! And I see the money. I mean, keep it going, Moon. You got it. You're the man. You're my beautiful baby Moon boy. That's it, Moon.
Yes. I'm going to win. I'm actually going to win for the first time ever. I can't believe it.
Howard.
What? Who's that?
It is I, Spirit of Jazz. Remember?
Look at me. I'm winning.
This is not for you, Howard. The only way you can win is to find your true calling.
What do you mean?
Jazz, Howard. Jazz needs you.
How will I know when it's time?
There will be a sign. Oh, by the way, Howard.
What?
You're drowning.
Oh!
Gone down! I can't believe this! No! Moon! What are you doing down there? Get up! Moon's underwater! Get up! He's on the bottom of the pool! What's he doing? Shovel Boy is coming up to the final jump! He's over! He's clean! Magic Blaster in second! Moon's nowhere to be seen! This is not happening! Shovel Boy wins! Magic Blaster second! I hate you, Moon! I hate you so much, Moon! You suck, suck, suck! You suck! You suck! You better stay down there, Moon, because I'm coming to get you.
Okay, so Mr. Barlow, what I'm essentially saying is I really need a guitarist. Will you do it for me? What if I give you some bananas? 100 bananas?
No.
200 bananas?
No.
211?
Yes.
Brilliant, you will do it.
No.
It's not funny, Mr. Barlow, it's not a joke.
Yes.
Is that all you can say?
Yes.
Hey, Howard, how's it going? What happened? Did you win?
Does it look like I won?
No.
Does this look like the face of a winner?
You're very bruised.
Yes, I am. He took me to the bottom of the pool and stuffed me into an air vent.
Oh, people are going to think that was me.
What?
I mean, you're all right, aren't you?
No, I'm not all right. Fossil's coming after me. He's going to kill me.
No.
Oh, no, he's here.
You better hide.
I'm going to tell him you haven't seen me.
All right, get in the cupboard.
Moon! Where's Moon?
I haven't seen him.
Where the hell were you this afternoon, Vince?
I'm sorry, I couldn't come.
I needed you in that race.
I know.
You're my little baby jockey boy.
I know I am, but I had a rehearsal for my band.
Rehearsal?
We're in a competition. It's really important.
I'm telling you, the next time I... Competition?
Yeah, New Faces of Pop.
Is there any money involved?
Yeah, the winner gets £5,000 and a record deal. It's really big. Oh. It's a big deal.
Hey, what are your odds?
What?
Your odds.
What am I... Well, look, you've seen my band. We rock. Look at my hair.
Yeah, all right. Hey, listen, you may have helped out your Uncle Bobby after all. I tell you what, Vince, you win, I'll make it worth your while.
Yeah?
I'll promote you head of amphibians.
No way.
You'll be king of the freaking newts.
Wow.
I'll buy you fish.
Okay.
Listen, I know you won't let me down like that other freak. You're a good boy. You're a little baby boy with a blanket, Boo. Yeah, I got plans for you. What the hell is that smell, though? God, it stinks in here.
That's Howard.
Well, tell him to take a bath.
He's been working closely with the apes.
What has he been doing, freaking mating with the guys?
Huh? He stinks.
Yeah, he smells, doesn't he?
He really stinks
a
lot.
He stinks like fish.
He's
a
stinker.
What a stinky. Oh. Anyway, all right, well, listen, take care of your throat there.
Okay.
All right, well, let me massage it for you.
No way.
Well, all right. Okay, bye. All right. Fossils.
Howard, you can come out now. He's gone.
I told you to tell him you hadn't seen me, not that I stink like an old ape.
Don't worry about all of that, eh? Come on, sit down. You've had a bit of a shocking day. Sit down. I'll make some tea, yeah? We'll put some jazz on.
What? What's the matter with you? You don't like jazz?
I don't mind it every now and then. You used to play jazz, didn't you, Howard?
Yeah.
You used to play guitar, yeah?
Yes.
I heard you were pretty good.
Yeah, I was very good. Yeah. You heard right, little man. I was incredible, you know? I was fast. So fast. I was the fastest in Leeds.
Really?
I got a plaque from the mayor. It was incredible. Yeah, but I don't play no more. No way, no more. Not since Mrs. Gideon.
Really?
Mm.
You don't talk much about you two. I mean, what happened?
Well, what happens between any two people, Vince?
I don't know. You could buy a rabbit.
It's a little bit more complicated than that, okay? Me and Mrs. Gideon, we were the toast of the town.
Oh,
yeah. We used to play hot bebop, you know?
Hot bebop?
Hot bebops all around town. We were the toast of the town. We were the bebop king and queen. You know, we were flying about. We were incredible. We used to play the Blue Aubergine most nights. You know, it was like wildfire down there on a Tuesday. Dear me, it was amazing. But then, of course, along came Rudy Manchego.
Who?
Yeah, with his fingers of fury and his simple rustic wisdom. If you look at a pebble, you will see your own face. Stuff like that. I didn't mean anything, but Mrs. Gideon was sucked right in. He joined the band, I was muscled out. I don't play no more.
Really? Mm. What, too painful, the memories?
No, I can't get gigs. I keep going back to the Blue Aubergine. I'm knocking on the door, I'm saying, it's me, Howard Moon. They say, we don't remember who you are. I say, come on. And they say, we don't do jazz here anymore, we're a butcher's. I said, come on, I can hear jazz coming out of the cellar there. And they go, that's not jazz, that's a tape of jazz that we play to the butcher's to stop them from going crazy and chopping each other up, you know, to soothe them.
Yeah.
I said, come on, it'll be ridiculous. They say, get away, you jazz freak. Get out of my eyes and leave me alone, or I'll call the police.
It's a bit of a nightmare when you're in a band, isn't it?
Yeah, how's it going, by the way, with yours?
It's not going great, actually.
No?
No. It's the guitarist.
Oh, yeah, what, temperamental mood swings?
Yeah. He's left the band.
That's a pretty big mood swing.
I know.
He's swung right out of the band there.
Exactly. That's what I wanted to talk to you about, actually.
What? I'm not doing it.
I wasn't going to ask you.
You can see what you're trying to build. I'm not doing it.
I wasn't going to ask you that.
Oh, right. What are you going to ask me?
Did I
have some peanuts?
Did I say you? I didn't, did I?
I see what's coming.
I've already got someone lined up. I don't need you.
You got someone lined up.
Yeah.
Who have you got?
Kathy.
Kathy, who's she?
It's a bloke.
Kathy?
Yes.
Kathy who?
Kathy Rindhoops.
Kathy Rindhoops?
Yes. What's wrong with that? I've got to ring him right now, actually.
Ringing Kathy Rindhoops now,
yeah,
are you?
Excuse me. Hello? Is Kathy there, please? Yeah, I'm just checking about the gig tonight. What? No way. Mauled by swans, you say? Oh, no. What? And all his fingers. Oh, my. Well, don't worry about me. I mean, yeah, you have left me in the lurch at this late time. But, you know, it's Kathy's fingers that are paramount concern. Yeah, all right. Well, you give him my love and hope he gets better. All right, then, Marjorie, his sister. See ya. Oh.
You know the phone's not plugged in. I'm not doing it.
Oh,
I'm not doing it.
I just did a big imaginary phone call.
I know, to Kathy Rindhoops.
Yeah.
I'm not doing it anyway.
Oh, come on, Howard, I was desperate, please. Howard.
No, I'm not playing. I'm getting involved in your pop.
Oh, look, it would only be pop for one night. I know you're jazz, but it'll be pop for one night. Please, Howard, really, if I don't get another guitarist, the band are going to kill me. It's our big chance. Please, Howard, please. Howard, what are you doing? Howard? Howard?
What?
Please, will you do it? Please?
Time has approached. You can do it, Howard.
Howard?
What?
Please, will you do it?
All right, then.
Yes!
Okay, I'll do it.
Thank you, you're a lifesaver.
All right, yes.
Cheers, Howard.
Okay,
right, well,
just this once.
Okay, well, there's a demo, yeah?
Yeah.
Do you think you could learn that by tonight?
Do you think I could learn that by tonight? I've got a plaque from the Mayor of Leeds.
I know. I'll see you tonight.
I'll see you in hell.
I've just got to ring Kathy back.
Look,
What? What's wrong?
Like, I'm happy to play guitar for you, but do I have to wear all this stuff?
What do you mean?
Well, you know, look at me.
You, what is it? The leather boots? It's the cape, isn't it? You're not happy about the cape.
It's the boots. It's the eye patch. It's the golden pocket watch. It's the embossed parrot.
That is the theme
it's
I chose for you.
Mail
you're the
mask.
You're the glam buccaneer.
I look like a gay pirate on a fantasy weekend.
You look brilliant. But anyway, don't worry about it. No one will be looking at you. I'm the front man, all right? Come on, let's go and get ready.
Ow!
What?
You're on my cape.
Sorry.
Hey, Charlie, get a load of these seats, huh? Real up close and personal, huh? Look at the plush velvet. And, you know, this guy is coming up next. His name is Vince. He cleans up great. He's a real prince. Hey, Vince the Prince, huh? Hey, listen, we'll win some money. You'll win money. We'll put it in our pants.
Mr. Fossil.
Yeah.
Only I had a word with Harry. If you don't come good for the money this time, we're going to feed you to the baboons.
All right, listen, we've discussed the baboons, okay? Lighten up. Have some popcorn. Here's a chickpea. Could you move away? I got a space problem.
And now, it's a great pleasure to introduce, ladies and gentlemen, Vince Noir and his band, First Time Sport.
Monkey stole my face, took me down to another place. Now I'm leader of their race, I'm Monkey King. I'm a monkey, I'm a tiny little monkey.
As I wandered through the jungles of India, all the monkey folk, they came to me. They looked up and they said, Vince Noir, rock and roll star, we need your face. Why? Why do you want my face? Because only then can we truly lead with a human face, and yours is the one we want. Give us it.
Monkey stole my face, took me down to another place. Now I'm leader of their race, I'm a monkey king. I'm a monkey king, leader of the apes. Face.
Yeah.
Check me out!
Howard.
I'm the jazz piper!
Howard, what are you doing?
I'm the
Howard,
jazzy boy!
Howard, woo! Freaking out!
I'm the one, Vince!
Howard!
Check me out! Yeah!
What's going on?
I'm a freak!
This ain't looking good for you, Fossil.
It's not Vince's fault, it's that freako in the eye patch over
really?
There.
Who is that geezer? Howard. Looks like my auntie Jean.
I don't know who it is!
Howard, just stop it, you're ruining it. Stop
oh
the
no, it's
Howard,
Moon!
Stop there. Stop the
Moon!
Pop.
Moon, you freakish bitch! Oh my god, you're out to get me! I don't like you!
I'm on fire! Yeah?
Woo!
Yeah, dreaming!
Ow!
Check me out!
Give me that guitar!
Ow.
Somebody
fire.
Stop him! Howard!
You know I've got the jazz in me! You know I'm the jazzy boy! You know I'm the jazzy boy! Woo!
Yeah.
Howard.
Sir.
Howard, wake up.
I'm the one.
Howard, what are you doing?
I'm the one.
Howard, just wake up. It's me, Vince.
Hello?
Wake up.
Vince, what are you doing here?
What do you mean?
Who are you? Vince?
I'm Vince.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Hi. Where am I? What's happening?
Where am I? Don't you remember anything about last night?
Oh, the gig. Yes.
Yeah,
I was being... Yeah. I did well. I was being carried aloft through the crowd.
You did
I remember
well?
That. Yeah.
Carried aloft. They were ambulance drivers. You're in hospital, Howard.
Why?
Because I hit you over the head with my guitar. I had to. You were going loopy.
What did you do that for?
Well, what on earth were you doing? In the middle of my pop song.
I was jazzing out.
Yeah, exactly. I told
I
you no
coming,
jazz,
hey,
didn't I?
I was riding a jazz beast.
Yeah, you
I can't be held
were.
Accountable. I can't be held accountable for what I do when the juju takes me.
You were naked, driving about.
I was riding the juju.
You were sick on a girl's hair.
I was chasing the train.
Chasing the
chasing
train?
Chasing the train.
What?
I was flying out. I've
never seen anything like it.
Well, what's the matter? We did well, didn't we?
We came last. We got kicked out of the studio.
Did we?
Yes.
All right.
Yeah.
I don't understand that. I would have thought with my jazz stylings and your hair.
Yeah, well, it didn't go like that, did it? But anyway, I got whatever, all right? We'll talk about it later. I got to get back to the zoo because Fossil's there and he's going mental.
Is he?
He's after you.
Yeah.
He's on the warpath.
Tell him to stuff his zoo.
What?
Yeah. I don't care anymore.
What are you
about
on about?
I've finished with the zoo.
Howard, you've had a knock on
I'm
the head.
I've found my true
rubbish.
Vocation now, Vince.
What?
I'm not a zookeeper.
What you
I'm
did
a
last
jazz,
night?
I'm a jazz maverick.
And that's your true vocation?
I'm a fusion minstrel.
Okay.
Yeah?
Like, whatever, all right? I've left you a selection of fruits.
Yeah.
I've got to get back.
I don't eat fruit. I'm the one. I'm the jazz maestro.
Okay, whatever.
Yeah. That was brilliant last night.
Howard.
Who is it?
Howard, don't make me go through this again. It's me, the spirit of jazz.
Oh, yeah, right. Yeah. Did you see me last night? I was on fire. Did you see my fingers scissoring up the notes? Electric music flying out of me like liquid nitrogen. You were right, you know. I found my true calling. I'm giving up the zoo. I'm moving into the world of jazz fusion. I'm the one.
Yes, actually, that's what I wanted to speak to you about. This is a bit awkward. I think I made a mistake, Howard. I don't think you are the one.
No, I am the one. I mean, you saw me last night. You saw me go.
Yes, you really are about as far away from being the one as it's possible to be. You're not even in the top 10, I'm afraid. Bye.
Bye.
Oh, hello.
Who are you?
Vince Noir.
Yeah.
Arthur Minty, Pie Face Records.
Really?
Hello.
Hey, how's it going?
You're going very well.
Nice
yes,
to meet you.
I saw you last night.
You saw the gig?
I saw you performing.
Really?
Rather interesting.
What did you think?
Oh, good.
You thought it was good?
Yes, you definitely got something.
Did you like my hair?
Yes, very interesting. But I'm really trying to find the guitarist.
What?
The guitarist?
The guitarist?
Yes, marvellous, incredible. I've never seen anything quite like it. Such shamanistic verve, such electricity, like a god. I've got so much waiting for him. A deal, a tour. Where is he?
He's dead.
Dead?
Yeah.
What?
He's dead. Sorry
Why?
About that.
How?
Well, it was a terrible thing. He tripped over some cobwebs. Anyway, listen, I was just with him as he slipped away.
Oh.
Right, it was tragic. But he passed on all that sort of shamanistic stuff to me, actually.
Did he really?
On his deathbed, yeah. He said someone should have it. And,
yes.
You know, I've got the right hair. So
okay.
Maybe the project that you had for him, you
yes.
could maybe think about giving to me or something.
Well, I'll
I don't
let
know
you...
What you
I'll
think
get back
that.
To you on that.
No, come back.
I'll get off me!
Fossil's fun world. Mr. Fossil can't actually be here himself today because he's been a bit of a naughty boy. Anyway, don't you worry about that. I've got it all laid on nice. What we got? We got cockfighting at 3 o'clock. We got Jimmy the Eels in the aquarium. Ah, we got strippers in the hard rock. Ah, it's all going down nice and rosy with your Uncle Chuck.
Hey, Vince.
Hey, Howard.
Hey,
how's it going?
It's going all right. How are you?
Yeah. Oh, I'm fine, yeah.
Yeah, you're not still angry about me?
No, of course
sorry
not.
Sorry about that.
That's all right.
I'm sorry. Yeah. So did that guy from the record company
Yeah,
you,
I had yeah? a word of him, yeah.
Did you?
He really liked what I was doing, actually.
Did he?
Yeah, he wanted to sign me up.
Oh. So are you going to leave the zoo then?
No.
No?
The zoo needs me.
Hey, you
I'm
see?
I'm young. I don't need to leave yet.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's going to be...
With a rat tutor and you could go far.
I know.
From me, that is.
What's happening over there?
Hey, you guys! Help me out!
Fossil, what are you doing in the baboon enclosure?
What do you
Very
think
dangerous.
I'm doing? Building a cupcake? Help me! Get me some keys!
Look, I'm aviary now. I don't really... I'm a primate key.
Noir! Get me the master key!
I'm not allowed any keys at all.
Help me!
We'll go and try and find the keys.
Get somebody!
Yeah, we'll go.
Burn!
We're back in a bit.
Yeah.
Hey, where are you guys going? No! Hey! Do it! No! No! Please! I have a wife! I like you too, but not that way!
Come with us to the mighty boat.